everybody. Today we will be playing the Crew 2, and I just bought a Ferrari. Let's see, what does it say? What kind? FXXK, whatever that's supposed to mean. I will be playing with the G29 Logitech steering wheel and pedals. So if you hear the car not shift, that's me. I'm running paddle shifter, manual transmission. No clutch. Buddy, this thing's fast. I just bought this. It's fast. I can tell you that. I'm just driving my Aston Martin that maxes out around like 150. Now we're going 212. Oh, buddy. I think that's a brake. Yeah, that's a brake. Brake, brake, brake. Crazy. like take this to a racetrack. Oh wait, oh no, 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 oh my gosh. Look how fast it's shifting. I could never do this. There's way too many shifts. You can't drive this manual. Gosh, I don't think racetracks have bumps like that. That probably did nothing for my good for my suspension. Turn. Thank you. Oh man, this brake. Okay, so let's head to a no. Okay, this one. Dang it! Double clicked. Look at how far we traveled. Why is it black? I don't know. Okay, we're going to pro racing. No, just travel to, because this is where the racetrack is. Yeah, see? Thank you.
every time we're getting progressively faster.
Yes, I know. 130 and a half miles an hour. Done. You're giving me like $100. Probably downshift the gear, maybe. One hand, I could probably drive with two hands. Oh my gosh. Only 106? This thing's maxing out at 106. It only takes half a lap for that to upload. Of course it's raining, so now I'm gonna like have to go slower. I don't wanna wreck. Oh my gosh, it's really close to the wall. Hey, I'm nitrous. I think it was 130 maxed out. Hey, I'm going 130. I got a gearbox. This one. Okay. Should we take the Ferrari around the track? Is my next question. Or do we get the Ferrari and like go drive somewhere else? No, up one. What? I went down. Whoops. It won't start. There we go. I got me worried. I don't think I did enough stuff to blow an engine or anything. So touchy. Strip is for fast cars, right? That's what they made it for. They made it for Ferraris. Because I knew there would be traffic. So you just follow the green strip. That's what I do. I call it the Ferrari strip. They made it for when people have Ferraris and don't want to sit in traffic. Ferrari's brake kicked in late. Like I expected it to. Oh, I just hit a guy.
arrested years ago if this was real life.
That's going to be the end of the video for today. Make sure you drop a like button and subscribe too. Thank you very much.